Hey guys, so a quick update here. For those of you that are interested in the Pad 4 series, you know, the Ulefone Armor Pad 4 series, the rugged tablets are finally available. They are currently on AliExpress, I believe, and they're sold for around $300. Now, if you guys are not aware, Ulefone actually announced the Pad 4 series a few weeks ago. The series consists of the Pad 4 Ultra and the Pad 4 Ultra Thermal version. The Thermal version, of course, is a little bit expensive than the Pad 4 Ultra, but both tablets are 5G rugged tablets, and of course they are equipped with some nice features and specs. They're perfect for nighttime adventurers, they're perfect for construction workers, campers, and so on. I also need to point out that the only difference between the Pad 4 Ultra and the Thermal version is, the Thermal version has a thermal sensor, okay, while the Pad 4 Ultra, the standard version, doesn't have a thermal sensor. That's the only difference between both 5G rugged tablets. Every other aspects of both devices are the same, the exact same. And of course, these tablets support dock charging as well, which is nice, 10 watts dock charging. Now, the dock charger is sold separately, you need to have that in mind. But yeah, they support dock charging as well. They also support reverse wire charging, which is nice, and this wouldn't be a problem because the tablets are equipped with a really large battery capacity. Anyway, let's explore the top features of the Ulefone Armor Pad 4 series. Hey guys, so Ulefone has announced two new 5G rugged tablets, and they are called the Armor Pad 4 Ultra and the Armor Pad 4 Ultra Thermal version. And of course, the Armor Pad 4 Ultra Thermal is the first 5G rugged tablet with a thermal camera. And this is the only difference between the Armor Pad 4 Ultra and the Pad 4 Ultra Thermal version. So one has a thermal camera, that is the thermal version, and the other doesn't. So that's the major difference between the two models. Anyway, as regarding the top specs of both devices, as you can see, they are actually quite nice and of course identical. Both devices are backed by an 11,000 mAh battery, and they both support 33 watts fast charging as well as 10 watts dock charging. They both feature a really bright, versatile LED light at the back, also called a camping light, perfect for nighttime outdoor enthusiasts. And they have a 10.36 inch 2K display that demands the 6300 handles performance, which is nice. And they both have 8GB RAM and 256GB internal storage. And as for optics, they both feature a 50MP main camera. And as I mentioned earlier, one of the two models has a thermal camera, and that is the thermal version. The front-facing camera of both devices is 32MP. Both devices are IP68 and IP69K compliant, and they are both military grade standard 8H certified. They also ship with the latest Android 14. Other features include NFC, face unlock, a USmart expansion connector, GPS, OTG, and many more, guys. So these are the top features of both devices. Anyway, feel free to share your thoughts about both devices in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next update. Peace out.